The original Counter-Strike has a pretty iconic main menu, but beyond the overly 2000s design, there are these iconic agents. Nobody ever knew if they are real or not, but definitely their outfits don't look like any real-life militia. The creator of CS, Min Lee, confirmed that these two are Dave Riller and John Guthrie, regular Valve employees cosplaying for the cover of the game. So there you go, just like the outfits, these two are not real militaries, but what's real is that...